from Chicago, Illinois, weighing 218 pounds, he is the current WWE Champion, CM Punk!
There's Paul Heyman in the corner with his guy, Punk, giving him a little pep talk.
It's an electric atmosphere here at the Royal Rumble. Punk and The Rock. CM Punk, one of the longest reigning WWE champions in history. He brags about being the best in the world, and Kenny has an opportunity to prove it tonight against the legendary Rock.
Yeah, you're talking about The Rock, though. I mean, his list of accolades is endless.
Rock, Punk. Match nearly a year in the making.
This is what it is all about. The WWE Championship.
Listen to this place.
I can't wait. The hair on the back of my neck is standing up. I think we are about to witness the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. The People's Elbow from The Rock
for the championship.
Wait a minute.
What the?
Who's turned out the
light? Hey, look, we're in front of us.
What?
Look in front of us.
I can't see anything.
They're attacking The Rock. Somebody's attacking The Rock. Hey, look it.
Oh, my God.
That was the shield. They're right in front of us. They triple powerbombed The Rock through the announce table. And the smirk on CM Punk's face.
Yeah, that tells the whole story. Punk had to know what was going on here.
The official has no clue what happened. He was inside the ring and so far away from the frame, but Kate, we saw it clear as day. Reigns, Ambrose, and Rollins attacked The Rock and triple powerbomb through the announce table.
And now, look at CM Punk throwing a helpless Rock back inside the ring. What's going to happen now?
This is ridiculous.
No.
This is absolutely ridiculous. Talk about robbery. Grand larceny.
Oh, and look at Heyman. How can Punk be proud of a victory like that?
It's sickening.
The lights go out, the shield comes out, put The Rock to a table, and now CM Punk retains the title. Oh, come on.
This is stupid. This is just stupid. And Punk's still the champion, and the reign continues.
Hey,
the boss.
Hold on.
CM Punk, your celebration is over. I told you if the Shield got involved in your matchup, we would strip you of the championship.
Oh, baby.
Oh, I know. Technically, we couldn't see the Shield involved, right? So that means we're all stupid. It wasn't the Shield. CM Punk, it is my duty.
No. We ain't ending this night like that. You don't take it from him. I am.
Oh!
Restart the match now!
Are you kidding me?
You heard the man, restart the match!
Yes! Look at Heyman, he's going nuts!
Look at Rock, Rock's ready. The Brahma Bull stalking CM Punk.
And here he goes, he's got Punk, He was going for the Rock bottom, and now Punk is fighting out of this.
And look at CM Punk
hammering the Rock.
Rock is stunned. Now for the GTS.
Well, look at this.
Went for the GTS, and what a counter by Rock. And King, Rock stunned up Punk. Look at him with the sharpshooter.
Are you kidding me? The Rock with the sharpshooter. But wait a minute. Look at CM Punk. He's rolled right through. He's going for the Anaconda Vice.
Submission move.
He's got it locked in, cutting off the air.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
And he lets him out.
Well,
we might be seeing the beginning of the end.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
Wow, that's got to be it.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
The Rock has done it. The 10-year reign is over.
The Rock made a promise to the WWE Universe and to himself, and he kept that promise here tonight to win his 8th WWE Championship.
The great one, maybe the greatest of all time, has delivered tonight.
Oh, man, what an electric moment here tonight at the Royal Rumble. And we are now officially on the road to WrestleMania.